that's been planted in the earth at early spring. And every time I'm blessed to see the sunrise of another morning and hear the songs the tiny bluebird sings, when I consider how God carved the mountains out with his own hands and painted in the colors of the woods. Nature in and of itself seems to share a message that reminds me that the God I serve is good. I'm reminded God is good. My God above, when he sent his son to die on Calvary's hill. Oh, the precious blood that Jesus shed that day, it washed all my sins away. Jesus did what no mortal man could. While laying down his sinless life, he became the supreme sacrifice, and that assures me that my God is good. I'm reminded God is good.